Hi everyone. I attended a few events last few days. On Friday, I went to Taiwan Film Festival, which was opened in Auckland. And there was quite a big turnout, and also quite a few very interesting, unique Taiwanese cultural performances there. And our party president, Peter Goodfellow, attended the ceremony. And also, we, along with Jackie Blue MP and some other political figures there. Now, on Saturday, I attended the second International Children's Arts Festival. I made a speech there. The festival largely, the attendance largely were Chinese. The children were also mainly Chinese, ethnic Chinese. They performed Chinese dance, Chinese songs, and all these traditional Chinese performances. What is important is that these two cultural events really helped enrich our cultural life in Auckland. They highlight the diversity of cultures in New Zealand. And then on Sunday, I went to two functions. One was the second symposium of the Chinese teachers in Greater Auckland. And following that was a symposium hosted by United Chinese Association to celebrate the 40th anniversary of China-New Zealand diplomatic relations. Now, these two functions highlight the importance of our relations with China. For the Chinese teachers symposium, I made a speech there. I emphasized the importance of China and the importance of learning Chinese, simply because language will help you in dealing with the Chinese. If you want to do business, you want to communicate with Chinese, or if you want to understand China better. And it's important for us to understand China better because China is increasingly important to New Zealand. I often emphasize such importance because China is now our second largest trading partner. And our trade with China has been growing fast. And China played a very important role in terms of helping us dealing with the financial crisis in the past few years. And then the anniversary celebration, the 40th anniversary celebration, it was one of many I attended this year. And they highlighted again the importance of our relationship, the Chinese community's attention to such a relationship. We are very fortunate that our relations with China have been so strong. We have very, very strong political, social, and economic relations with China, rather comprehensive. Such a strong relationship, basically, I believe, is a solid foundation for us to move forward and to have a long, sustainable relationship with China. So I'm very optimistic, and we will do much, very well continuously and make the best use of the rights of China. Thank you very much.